What are the major components of a typical gas turbine engine? Answer is, the air inlet, compression section, combustion section, turbine section, exhaust section, and accessory section.